I forgot about how many people were watching it. Now let's see. It's only 700,000. Maybe that's not very good. When will the third generation Apple Pencil come?